In this video, I want to show you some new features in Mastercam 2021. Let's take a look at this fuel manifold. Aerospace and military parts like this can have hundreds of hole features, all of different sizes and offering their own unique complexities. Often when receiving a CAD file for a job like this, it will come in history and feature free. You'll often hear it referred to as a dumb body or brick solid. If we go to the solid history tree, you'll notice that this is indeed a brick solid. No features, no history. As such, there really isn't any information about these holes in the Mastercam file. If we needed to adjust them for design revisions or for programming reasons, you'd either have to go back to your customer and ask for an updated model or leverage push-pull or some other model prep functionality. The problem there is you are still left with the same brick solid if further adjustments are needed. Let's instead take a look at doing something else that will allow adjustments and add some intelligence back into the model. Go to the Model Prep tab and click on the new Add History function. If you recall, before Mastercam 2021, this function was called Find Features. But there is more to Add History than a new name. Launching the function, I'll select this entire fuel manifold body and hit End Selection. You'll notice that in the Add History panel, I have a new Hole Operations option. This allows me to detect these holes and makes them editable features after the fact. To proceed, I need to make sure that all the holes I'm wanting to select fall within the specified range. Leaving the minimum at 0, I can right-click in the Max Radius field and choose Radius of an Arc. I'll pick this outside edge and it returns a value of 40 millimeters. That should be plenty large enough to recognize all the holes on this manifold. Click OK. As the function calculates, you can see the Solid History Manager populating on the left side of the screen. Once complete, Mastercam pops up a window that 65 holes were detected. After acknowledging this, I can see that it created a long list of different hole types, custom, counterbore, and simple. Looking at the graphics screen, you will also notice that Mastercam added center points that serve as the base point for these new features. Unfortunately, at first glance, on a complex part like this, I don't really know if any of these holes were missed. A good way to diagnose this is to go to the bottom of the history tree, click and drag the stop op all the way to the top, just underneath body. Now all the hole features are suppressed, and I have a clean, solid body. Essentially, we've created a fully defeatured model. You could even copy this solid off to another level and delete all these hole features, making an ideal model for roughing, or even an exterior semi or finishing operation where you won't have to worry about the tool dropping into hole features unnecessarily. For this example, I'm defeaturing it for diagnostic purposes only, so I can drag the stop op back to the bottom and let Mastercam regenerate all the hole features. Satisfied that Add History did in fact recognize each hole, let's double-click one of these custom holes and look at the intelligence that Add History provides. In the Solid Hole panel, notice it reads in all the corresponding hole parameters. I can adjust any of these diameters and regenerate that hole. If toolpaths were associated to that feature, they would auto-update as well. One last thing I wanted to touch on with this part was our previous discussion on using the defeatured solid for roughing. While it works nicely using the suppressed hole features and is desirable for many situations, let's look at yet another Mastercam 2021 feature that may provide additional benefits. The new bounding box wrap functionality yields some unique results. Go to the wireframe tab and select bounding box. Select the solid and hit End Selection. By default, Mastercam will be set to give you a typical rectangular bounding box. Using the wrap options, you get a silhouette boundary. This may be useful, but instead I'll change the option to minimum volume. Mastercam calculates a 3D wrap, essentially shrink wrapping that solid. This gives some really clean roughing geometry without any concave areas, ideally suited for something like a large feed mill for maximum material removal. After, this wrap geometry could be used as a stock model to rest rough with a more conventional tool. To ensure that you do not get too close and gouge, you can add some additional offset to the wrap. Let's leave 2 millimeters around the whole part. Clicking OK, I'm left with a selectable body that I can now use for toolpathing. This new bounding box wrap functionality is very unique, and I'd like to leave you with a challenge. Head over to the Mastercam Tech Exchange, download this file, and replicate the steps outlined in this video, or try it on one of your own parts. Once you've created that wrap, program it with some Opti toolpaths from a few different planes. If you want to take it one step further, give the new 3+2 automatic toolpath in Mastercam 2021 a try. Again, this isn't a feature I'd use for every toolpath on every part, but it certainly has its uses. After watching this video, I hope you agree that the development team here at Mastercam has given us some more awesome tools for our toolbox with the 2021 release.